I'm making a prom dress.
And in the last video, you guys voted on the name.
There were two winners for this naming competition, one on YouTube and one on TikTok. So to determine the winner, I asked my followers on Instagram to vote which one. And the winner is...